Let's back up a little bit to yesterday. Jarmo Kekäläinen in Montreal working the phones. Now, just a couple hours later, his team joined Jarmo and a little two-hour train ride to Ottawa. Very relaxing, but not relaxing for Jarmo, who was stitching together a deal for Matt Duchene. And we all heard about the deal, and now all the wheels go into place to bring Matt Duchene back into his home arena, this time as a visiting player, a member of the Columbus Blue Jackets.
Artemi Panarin scoots to center, steps in and across the line, deals it on the wing. Off the point is Kukan in the slot, moving in, there's a shot. And it is Anderson denying Duchene, his former teammate. Right back on the puck. Brady Tkachuk slides it into the corner, Josh Anderson. Anderson, Dubois, he'll cycle out, Anderson scores! What a pass and what a shot! The Jackets lead 1-0, Anderson with his 22nd of the year.
Good job by Josh. He unloads that puck. And the Blue Jackets score first here in Ottawa.
Goes across the line, drops it there for Byker. Shot is blocked right off the back of the leg there of Kukan. Brady Tkachuk keeps the feet moving. Slides it in front for point blank. Great, Bobrovsky is stopped.
Bobrovsky gets that poke check. Gets involved before the shot's taken off. And Bjorkstrand's there to clean it up.
Tkachuk walks in. Dishes there to Zach Smith. Jackets break that up and are able to chop it all the way to the Ottawa line behind the defense. Nice attempt there by Boone Jenner on the backhand, but Craig Anderson equal to the challenge. Puck drop. Bodker, quick feed off the stick of Bobby Ryan and a breakaway. Boone Jenner walking in, denied. Craig Anderson. Another glove stop. Wow.
Jenner's had two great opportunities in this second period, and this one is a golden one. And Anderson, who's looked sharp here in the first part of this game, he's made some big saves for his team.
Just that. Ryan holds up. Senator clear. Almost banning on it. Jackets get it nonetheless here. Dubinsky backhand pass. Craig Anderson with another stop off the quick attempt by Eric Robinson. Speed certainly creating that scoring chance. Wrong. Will take it in the slot. Tries to walk right in. Good work there by Jones to break it up. And this is Atkinson. Short-handed. Atkinson on a breakaway. Anderson scores! Fifth short-handed goal for the Blue Jackets. It's 2-0 Columbus.
Oh, Cam Atkinson with the speed. The right-handed shot down the right side. He had to go to the boards and get it. Goal scorer's goal. Short-handed play. Cam Atkinson. Great effort by him.
Right wing to Claire. Werenski's going to jump up. Zach Werenski slides it across, and Anderson is beat as the pass from Werenski, and the Jackets now lead 3-0.
Perfectly placed under the stick of CeCe and Bjorkstrand. Right-handed shot there, takes it on the backhand, puts it on the forehand, and that's his 11th of the season.
On to Duclair, high-rising shot off the glass, and that'll do it. The Blue Jackets with a shutout victory over the Ottawa Senators. Sergei Bobrovsky, stellar in goal, stopping 22 shots for his 28th career shutout.
Yeah, fourth this season for Sergei, and nice job by him and the Blue Jackets. You know, the couple games losing, you don't want that to continue, and here they nip it in the bud in Ottawa. A team that, well, they put on a good fight early, but the Blue Jackets stuck with it.